The lionfish continues to be a threat, particularly for our fisheries resources and the coastal, the reefs, as we know, they have no known predators. And of course, their populations continue to increase. And that is why the ABAGLO and the Dive Association on Sunday had a lionfish derby, where various teams from the dive associations went out to capture lionfish. It actually was a competition where the smallest, the largest, and the total weight was calculated. And of course, the results of that derby will be made public as the data is just being compiled. But lionfish continues to be a threat. We employ fishers and spear fishers with their permits to catch lionfish and make it part of their food and make it part of their diet. As once you've cleaned it and you've handled it properly, you can eat the lionfish as with any other fish. It is one of the activities that fits right into the action plan on how we mitigate the threat of lionfish, and it is timely, and it is very good that the agencies such as the ABAGLO and the other dive associations and other dive establishments are in support of a derby, as a culling or the extraction of lionfish is just one way we can mitigate the threat.